Good evening, students. Welcome once again for my video lecture. In today's class, we are going to discuss one more problem in branch accounts with cost plus price or invoice price model. Let us see the question straight away. Here the following details are provided of Star Limited regarding the branch at Cuddalore, which sends the goods at invoice price. Invoice at cost plus 60%. Please remember this, cost plus 60%. So the other information related to this particular questions are given. See, first one we have here the opening stock, opening debtors, furniture, goods sent to branch, and cash sent to branch for expenses. Sales, cash sales, credit sales, bad debts, discount, closing debtors, and closing stock. Apart from this, the one more information, additional information given, depreciation for furniture 15% per annum. And you have to prepare the branch account to compute the profit. This is the particular event. Let's see the solution part. Since here opening debtors and closing debtors are given, cash credit sales are given, and bad debts and discounts or discount to debtors also given. So let us proceed the solution by preparing a debtors account to find out the cash received from debtors. So first we will prepare the debtors account. In a debtors account, as usual, debtors account debit particulars rupees, credit particulars rupees, and the opening balance of debtors, it will come on the debit side, 21,375. Closing debtors 10,800 on the credit side. As you check from the question, here 21,375 and 10,800. And the next information related to debtors accounts are credit sales 62,400. Let us record that credit sales 62,400. And then we have bad debts of 375 and discount on debtors of 600. Please record on the credit side 375, 600. We have recorded opening balance, we have recorded closing balance, credit sales we have recorded, and nothing left. I think just see one more time, any other information is left? No, everything we recorded. Let us proceed. Now total on the debit side comes out 83,775. So the balance available, balance which we get, the balance figure, that is 72,000, that is the cash received from data. So we have got the cash received from data, and now let's proceed with branch account. So here it is a Cuddalore branch. Since in the question it is given, it is a Cuddalore branch, so we have to write as a Cuddalore branch account. Debit particulars rupees, credit particulars rupees. Don't forget the format. So format is also important. And next proceed with the problem. Question, we have opening stock, opening debtors, and opening furniture 24,000, 21,375, and 20,000. These are the opening balance of assets that will be recorded on the debit side of the branch account. So please record it. So 24,000, 21,375, and furniture of 20,000. And next one, we have here goods in branch 3,12,000. Record that on the debit side. Have been 3,12,000. So record 3,12,000. That goods sent to branch, I have written in short GSB. Don't write GSB. You have to write the full form. So goods sent to branch. Then cash sent to branch for expenses 16,200. Here it is. So that has to be recorded on the debit side. To bank 16,260. So 16,260 we have recorded. And then we have sales at branch 2,16,000. So we'll be recording cash sales plus cash received from debtors. Credit sales we have already recorded, so go here, cash sales 2,16,000, and the cash received from debtors which we have calculated from here, it will come here. So 72,000. That is why we have prepared the debtors account. So after this, just see what are the other things. Closing datas, we have closing datas of 10,800 and closing stock of 33,600. So closing datas 33,600 and datas closing stock of 33,600 and datas of 10,800. So we have recorded everything. Just one information which I'm looking for, that is the invoice price. So it is said that it has been cost plus 60%. So in the question, so we have to remove loading and stock reserve to be created for opening stock and closing stock. So first, for opening stock for 24,000, come to the opposite side, 60% cost plus, so 60 by 160, that is come to, that will come around 9,000. This is for opening stock. And for closing stock is 33,600. Again, for 33,600 on the opposite side, 60 by 160, that will come around 12,600. And for goods sent to branch, 3,12,000, the opposite side, you have to create it. 3,12,000 to 60 by 160, that will come around 1,17,000. So almost we have calculated everything, we have recorded. Just see one more time, go to question and check one more time whether we have to look once again the question where whether we have left anything. So this depreciation part, this is not related to this account, so no need to do any calculation on depreciation. So I think we have come to an end of this question. I hope you have understood. If you have any doubts, please write your doubts in the comment section. Thank you.